I'm sorry.
Fortunately, I'm on about 8,000 milligrams of painkillers right now.
That's why we broke up, the Star Spangled Banner and what used to be called honesty. Hi.
Hi.
I'm Matt Albee.
Harriet Hayes. First of all, could you stop telling people we broke up because of the national anthem? It makes me sound like an idiot.
She said I was great, by the way. I got a standing ovation. And I said very sincerely, Harriet, I'm sure you were great. But it was the national anthem. They were standing all right.
There's no way to get this idiotic argument behind us?
No. But score for us on Friday night so we won't have a problem. I'm looking forward to working with you.
Why are you trying to impress me with physical comedy?
What makes you think I'm trying to impress you?
Why'd you read Revelation?
Why'd you read my plays? Yet another survey that said, I'm not making this up, 68% of Americans believe in angels.
I'm one of them.
What, what?
The 68%. I'm a honey-crusted nut bar.
Is that a bat?
A bat. Well, doesn't get a lot less romantic than a baseball bat. Was
beautiful. When the weather smooth just left, I was. That's his phone number?
What did you think it was?
I just thought it was his uniform number. You know, they sign their name and then write the number.
You thought his uniform number was 3,106,786,500. He was asking you out.
How about manipulative? Can I accuse you of that?
Look, Skipper, if I wanted to make you jealous, trust me, you'd be jealous.
I am jealous.
Well, then, bonus for me.
Yeah.
It really feels like we're fighting.
We're not.
It feels like we are.
Do you want me to try writing something for you, or do you want to stand here with your carton and wait for someone with a better resume to walk by? Has he asked you out? Has he asked you out?
No.
Okay.
Yes, he has. We've had dinner, and he's coming to the show Friday.
I had an idea for you.
Matthew, you've never seen me perform. How do you know what I'd be good at?
I watched your audition tape.
When?
After I saw you Monday morning. Then again after I came down here. Tuesday a few times, and this morning.
He didn't break out until you came on the show. You came on the show, and suddenly he's getting everything on the air. And most of it's for you.
You kept that from me?
When you're high, you keep it from everyone. Ow.
Not me. Never me. I'm the one person.
Okay.
I'm the one person, always.
Okay. I love you. She has always been beautiful.
The first day of work, I said, you and Harriet, is it going to be a problem? You said, no, Danny, no, it's not going to be a problem.
Did I say it in the same creepy little voice you just used?
Can I help you at all?
Talked about things that would make your mind spin, but she's gone like a mystery, gone like the wind. To touch anything real, you got to transcend, but it always ends up the same in the end, and then it's tired.